A Navy admiral returns home to thank workers for their help in the war against terror. It is our top story. Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock joins us live with more on the admiral's visit. Hi, Ed.
And good afternoon to you, Susan. A welcoming ceremony for Navy Admiral Scott Weikert just wrapped up a few moments ago here at the Caterpillar facility in Springettsbury Township, York County. It is the latest stop for the admiral. As part of Navy Week, he is thanking York area communities who support Navy CB operations around the world. The York County facility is a distribution facility for Caterpillar components. And the admiral joins me right now. So what's it like for you to be here?
Well, it's fantastic to be back to my hometown in York, PA, and to thank the citizens of South Central Pennsylvania for everything they do for the Navy on a day-to-day basis. And in particular, to thank those citizens who have served their country and who continue to serve today from South Central Pennsylvania.
Now, in addition to being a high-ranking flag officer, as you pointed out a moment ago, you're a local kid who made good. You joined the Navy right out of high school, and you worked your way up through the ranks to become a Rear Admiral today. And what is it like for you to be back home?
Well, it's very humbling. I'm extremely honored to have the opportunity to serve my country as a flag officer, and in particular to return to my hometown some 35 years after graduating from York High and having the opportunity to represent the Navy during the first Navy Week here in York, Pennsylvania.
Very good. Thank you very much, Navy Admiral Scott Weikert. Thanks for being with us. Now, the admiral left a few mementos of his visit here for the folks at the Cat plant to remember him. One of them, an American flag. It will be flown over this Caterpillar plant. And one worker told me that when he sees it, he'll feel even more pride for his job. That's the story from York County. Back to you.
All right. Certainly a nice memento. Thank you, Ed.